I'll help. I'll help you smack him around a little bit. What? For you, obviously. I mean, I can't let this anonymous asshole talk shit about my best friend, right?
Well, if you'd hurt him for me?
Yes, absolutely. And because he claimed I'm fucking psycho. But mostly for you, babe. But also for me. But for you. For us. It's fine.
By the gods themselves, the battle is threatening to damage the very fabric of existence. If only I could be there to experience such an epic battle of wits. At last it comes to this. You and me, rival versus rival. One last epic duel to decide which one of us is truly worthy of the title King of Games. I've been waiting so long for this moment.
Didn't I already beat you like a gajillion times?
That's not a real number.
Yes, you see, they had to invent that number. Because that's how many times I've beaten you.
Shut up! I have unlimited cards now! You only have 40! That is much less than what I have!
40, eh? Isn't that how many times I beat you?
No, you beat me like 3 times. Wait, no! All right, you asked for it. Take this!
Go on, give it a shot. If you really think I'm capable of this, then I'll give it a try. Good. It's all about concentration, Kale. Focus in until you can feel it.
Looks like she's doing it.
Oh, yeah.
I tossed a hot sauce packet at him and I found it inside my pants!
What, you fuck me? I'd fuck me. I'd fuck me hard.
Child, stealing that one cookie will lead you down a dark path to a life of crime. A life filled with devastation and heartbreak. Trust me, I am you from the future.
No, give me all those cookies.
All of them, come on.
Like I said, don't end up like me. You'll regret it.
Oh, this is beautiful.
You're one of the strongest opponents I've ever faced. The only person who ever came close to being as manly and virile as you is Maximilian Pegasus.
He was a fop. A fruit. A fruity, foppish fruit fop. Comparing me to him is an insult. I'm a very down-to-earth, serious guy.
Hey, Seto, the interior decorator's called. They want to know what color wallpaper you want in your new office.
Make it blue and covered in cartoon dragons.
Don't be ridiculous. He was a true man's man.
Yeah, he was a man's man, all right. He was that man's man and that man's man. He belonged to all kinds of men.
I don't follow.
Are you telling me you seriously didn't pick up on any of the signs?
Kaiba boy.
What are you, gay?
Bitch, I might be.
Don't worry! I'll back you up! You're going to regret that, Goku! I'll make you!
What in the hell was that?
Holy shit!
Whoa, that thing looks, really real.
It's hot, actually. Got some intense heat coming off of this thing.
Do you think it is real?
What, this piece of garbage? Come on, it's a toy. Touch it.
No, you touch it.
Come on, touch it.
I've got an idea.
Guys, what are we doing again up here? The apple?
Yeah, just stand there, Jeremy. Just give us a moment.
What is that? Is that a lightsaber?
Yeah, just hold still.
You guys woke me up to cut an apple in half with a toy.
Ow! I missed.
Fuck! You cut my fucking arm off, man!
What the hell? You didn't even come close. You chopped it off with the elbow.
Oh my god!
I was trying to do a cool swing, kind of like... But I couldn't. Well, you didn't. Now you're screwed.
I'm screwed? You're screwed. This is your idea.
It's your lightsaber.
What about my goddamn arm?
Shut up!
What's this? What the freak?
I don't understand this.
Why aren't you obeying me? Have you been sleeping with somebody else? I thought we had something evil!
Well, that was weird.
She's all yours.
Don't worry, just another weak, helpless woman.
Who still has hams and the goddamn Second Amendment. Obviously, I support background checks and common sense gun laws.
Soldiers, give them everything you've got!
Here they come!
Another one buys the dust. Hey, we're gonna get you too. Another one buys the dust. Yeah.